Can you tell me how old you are?
Oh, I'm 34. I was born February 9th, 1975.
Who are you?
I'm Mr. Nobody, a man who doesn't exist.
We don't know who Mr. Nobody is. Neither does he. Our patient's memories are confused.
So, Nemo, have you made up your mind? Do you want to come with me, or do you want to stay with your father?
We cannot go back. That's why it's hard to choose.
Nemo!
You have to make the right choice. As long as you don't choose, everything remains possible.
I'm sorry, I don't understand. Did you stay with your father or go with your mother?
Remember.
Hello, Nemo.
I want you.
I want you too.
For as much as Anna and Nemo have consented together in holy wedlock, for as much as Elise and Nemo,
Jean and Nemo have joined themselves to each other.
Everything that you say is contradictory. Of all those lives, which one is the right one?
Me.
I couldn't live without you.
You're the first and last person I'll ever love.
I love you. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid I haven't been alive enough.